Bought this millstone around our necks. We better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own. And raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
How are you, Mrs. Marston?
I got a useless husband and an angry son. And I'm the happiest woman that ever was.
Be careful, you. I'll see you around.
Thanks, John.
Tell you something strange that isn't in that book of yours. Do you know the English had talking horses?
Kidding me.
I never lie, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses in Canada. Brian was his name. There's just one problem, though. No,
chow time, folks.
Worse than Englishmen. On the one, I got work to do.
Man, what'd you get yourself into?
Stranger things.
Sorry about your owner. I swear it weren't me.
Plenty of road to spare. I suggest you use it.
Watch it. What's your problem with me?
Welcome back. Take a look at what we got.
Now, let's have a look.
That's that. Good deal. Sure. Good one. Looking for more?
Evening, mister.
Perhaps watch where you're going.
Easy there.